Hey, what's going on, everyone? This is Divine Roller with another part of the British campaign in Call of Duty 2. We're about halfway done after this video, so let's get on into it, everyone.
Libya, 1943. The British Crusader tank enters its second year of service in the North African Desert Campaign. Desert tank warfare proves difficult and challenging for both sides. Dust clouds kicked up by the movement of the tanks and the firing of their cannons create poor visibility conditions during combat. Navigation is also a problem. The vast Libyan desert offers little in the way of recognizable landmarks. The British Crusaders, whose guns lack the range of their German counterparts, are forced to use massed high-speed charges to close within firing range. A dangerous strategy that leaves much to be desired.
Close, circle around the boss and hit him from the rear. That's the wrong line!
And with that, we will be calling that the episode. It was a kind of a quick one, being that it was just the tank driving and everything. Two missions is all it really was. But yeah, if you like, you know, like, share, comment, just the normal things. Once again, thank everyone that has liked my videos, watched over the last, 4 or 5 months, 6 months I think is how long we've been back at it doing this stuff. So yeah, thank you all who have been watching, and yeah, see you all later. Deuces for now.